I'm gonna go Night Stalker, I think.
Yes! Yes, we got a prophet, he's gonna cliff jungle. Fuck yeah, dude. Feels good. What does this mean? What happens?
I'm the beast of beta.
Is he typing? He's trolling. Oh my god, he's trolling. Oh, fuck you, I almost slept.
Night's procession.
I almost fell for that. Alright. So we're playing with the scum of the earth, and that's why I'm here, because I'm a fucking scum right now. Stalks. What do we got? We got casual support player.
Can you give me one tango, please?
Dude, he's got a high win rate. What the fuck? Battle Dominator. Alright, the MMR is not that low. Alright. We're gonna enjoy killing you. I'm gonna kill you slowly as well. I'm over here. Actually, I'm over here. Yo, man, you know when I said I'd kill you slowly? I mean real slowly. He's like, he's gonna come back here. He's like, oh, he's slow. He can't really kill me. And I'm gonna go kill him instantly. It's gonna be so fun. I'm gonna like type forehead in chat as well. I'm gonna make him my target this game. When you feel bad, the best way to make yourself feel better is to make someone else feel worse. Oh, he's here. Hello. Did you just TP here, bro?
The beast stalks.
Shit, he's good. That's a skill stun, dude. I can't believe it. Oh, Jugger, you got Spinnerino?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, run into him right now. Run.
It's not time yet.
I'm a troll. Spin. You spin me round, round, baby. Right, blah, blah, blah. He's good. Feels good. Obviously, he's over here. Jungling now. He's like, yeah, nice. No support. I'm gonna go kill him. Oh, hello. No TP, alright, then I'm gonna use it. Talents. Boom, boom, boom. You're dead. Yo, Prophet, don't pussy, dude. He didn't skill stun, let's kill him. Yo, Dro. What up? Oh, shit. Oh, I wanted that kill.
Darkly now.
That's your last, bro. Not yet. Oh shit, they deal a lot of damage.
And sweet.
I said it.
No, I'm actually dead. No. As you got him, dude, you got him. I just click ult on him and he's dead. Nice, easy bait.
Jib baited.
I'm pro player, hello.
And people are gonna be like, why no stick? Well, that would be a waste of stick. Because I'm saving it for next encounter, would it actually have an impact? Yeah, I could have sticked here and it's like, yeah, he runs up, hits me, and I die. Or I have it for next encounter.
Wow, Bulldog. You are so good at Night Stalker. Do your skills come from real life experience? Can you teach me?
Diamonds here would have been pretty nice, but I don't have it, so whatever.
Darkness.
Yo, skidoosh, skidoosh.
Not yet. Night comes for you, the Nocturne One.
God, they're so bad.
Darkly now. Not yet. Yes.
They call me the Stalker. Dude, this racing is actually fun. Let's see, yeah, this guy's decent farm. This guy's gonna have zero impact because he's Prophet. This guy does not have so good farm. Yo, bro, here you are. Hey, man. I've been waiting for you. You thought I would dig on you? Nope. You're not even worth the mana. Dude, where the fuck are they? Yo, why don't we just buy wards? Oh, hey. There he is. But the thing is, like, no one's gonna buy wards in this mode, and no one's gonna buy sentries, so these wards are super valuable. Oh! Fuck! Shit. Run, Prophet, run! Nice, you're gonna be fine, dude. Just listen to my voice. You're fucking dead, dude.
Weak as a sapling.
The player there was Sprout and then TP outside, so you'd be like, I'm gonna stun in the Sprout, because you think that's where Prophet is. Alright, here's the man fight we've been waiting for. Nice, nice. Oh god. Oh! Wow, those crits though. My god, you're so bad!
Your top tower is under attack.
Nice! Don't tell me shut the fuck up again, dude. I'm gonna fucking crush you. Oh, my friend! Don't mind me. Oh, dude, he's good. He's gotten better.
Your top tower
oh shit, they've gotten better, boys! Never tunnel vision! Guys, we need to contest that. Boys? You got Juggernaut and shit, and you got Arcanine.
Coming through.
Good kill, one hero there. Alright, ignore Wraith King, boys. Gadoosh. Gadoosh. Yeah, you guys actually suck. What the fuck?
Comes the nocturne one.
How does no one of you have any farm?
Night silence.
Dude, we're actually night's gonna lose possession. Low priority. I actually want to kill myself. Let's see how good he is.
Sure is night, Valbeen.
You can't remove the silence, just so you know. Oh, he knows, dude. They're not as bad as I thought they would be. I thought they'd be bad.
For the boys.
Turns out I'm the one who's bad. A bad boy. I turned out to underestimate his power. And look at his Ursa, you know, he's farming all game. He's got a morbid mess. He's got a blink dagger. Remember me, dude? I killed you. I'm the guy who killed you. Maybe he's here, though. That's a Wraith King. Sorry about that, bro. He's on the finally, dude. Finally, I got him triggered. That's my entire purpose of this game. Yo, Fury and TP. Fury and bottom. Fury and bottom. TP.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Now what?
Your bottom tower is
dead. Tags.
Oh, it slowed. Yes, my courses are good. Yes, we're gonna win. Oh shit, this is so. How does he have room for it even? Ah, oh, come on. Kill him twice. Easy, easy. Kill him twice.
He's mine now. Fear.
Skadoosh. Yo, yo, spin, spin.
Remember the first day.
We fucking won, dude. You guys had me worried for a moment. Holy shit. One versus nine. This guy, I love him. That doesn't make any sense. My bad. Zap! My nemesis! Oh shit, he's gonna kill me! You can't find me. Ooh, over here! Ooh. Oh shit! Don't play with your food, just TP out. Let's trigger this guy a little bit. What do you want? What do you want? Give him the question mark. The good old question mark flame. Oh! Got him. Oh, yes. Watch out, the Wraith King is coming! That was funny, they died. We're stomping them, they're dying. Haha, nice, dude. Better carry 2k shit. Yeah, buddy.
My wings.
The enemy's middle tower. Carried. Okay. Oh yes. Carried in low priority, lol.